He's another Canadian taking over LA. You know him from Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce and The Resident, and now a brand new series on NBC called The Village. Welcome, Warren Christie. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Really good to see you. I heard somebody describe it as Melrose Place meets This Is Us, but with a little bit heavier storyline. Does that do it for you?
I think it's the fact that we're in an apartment building. People go to the Melrose Place, and it's really heartfelt, and there's a lot of, you know, I think it's sometimes people ask because there'll be some tears, and
right.
I think that's when you start to have the different similarities, but I think it's got something very original that'll stand on its own a bit as well.
Tell me about your character, Nick. So he was a wounded army vet, right? That was saved by his dog, is that true?
Yeah, so he's just returning from Afghanistan where he had an injury. IED went off and hit the Humvee, and in that, he lost his leg.
Right.
But a bomb dog crawled on top of him and kept him safe.
Oh, wow.
And that's kind of the beginning of the storyline. And it's just a new chapter for him trying to start his, you know, his new life in New York.
So how do they shoot around the fact that you don't have a leg in the show?
Yeah. Yeah. You know, a lot of times it's not at the forefront of what it is. And when we do, it's CGI. Some people
right.
much smarter than me doing incredible things.
Right. Let's take a look at a clip from The Village.
Hey, you're leaving us today. Got somewhere to go?
Friend gave me a lead on a sublet.
Yeah? How's your head?
Depends. You hear that chopper landing too?
How's your heart?
Broken years ago. That's why I enlisted.
You take care of that next. You hear me?
Sir, yes, sir. Janet, thank you for everything.
Do
really
we learn
well done.
Who broke your heart right away, or do we have to wait for that?
Well, those little things slowly start to come out.
Yeah.
You know what's so funny? It was when I watched that clip, you reminded me so much of Justin Hartley from This Is Us.
Okay.
And then I realized that that's going to be leading into, your show is going to be leading into This Is Us.
Yeah. No, it's a great time slot. The first 3 weeks that we're on will be 10 o'clock, and then when their show wraps, we'll move to 9 o'clock and take their time slot. So that's why there's a lot of similarities as far as it's so heartfelt, like I said, and you'll laugh a lot, you'll cry. There's just so many characters, I think, that people will relate to. So, that's the hope at the end of the day.
You guys get to shoot in New York, right?
Yeah.
How is it shooting there?
It's amazing. You can't fake New York. You can try.
True.
But anytime you see that skyline, there's certain things you see, you just know, and there's an energy to it. It's a character unto itself.
That's a really good way to say it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Pleasure.
The
Thank
series
you.
Premiere of The Village is Tuesday, March 19th at 10 p.m. on NBC, right before This Is Us. That's a great time slot. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Thanks.
Thanks, guys.
All right.